left beside Romeo at 9 o'clock. He promised to return in half an hour. Oh, he's so slow. Oh, sweet man, wait a minute. Is it Romeo?
What's your hurry? Keep away for a few minutes.
If you knew better, you would answer that, then I'll be happy.
Well, young Romeo, face was more handsome than that.
No, no, what did you say? Oh, so many. What about that?
Have you got permission to go to church today?
I have.
Then, hurry to Briar Lawrence's house. Your husband is waiting for you there.
I'll have a wonderful experience. Goodbye.
I hope that this marriage won't result in any trouble for us.
I hope not either. But if I can call her mine, that's enough for me.
Here comes the lady.
Good evening, Father.
Good evening.
Oh, Julia, are you feeling happy when I am?
I can't describe how happy I am.
Come with me. This won't take long.